Got at the Marathon plant in Melvindale. Now, we're told the plant has been evacuated, but there's still no word on how the fire started. We will have updates on air and on our website at WXYZ.com. Here now, some.